Today, future-ready infrastructure has been the imperative notion to derive a country's growth to the next level, as it connects every nook and corner of the nation with multimodal connectivity. Acting on the same ethos, PM Modi inaugurated Kushinagar International Airport in Uttar Pradesh. The airport in eastern UP, the third international airport in the state, will mainly serve the Buddhist tourism circuit.
भगवान बुद्ध से जुड़े स्थानों को विकसित करने के लिए, बेहतर कनेक्टिविटी के लिए, श्रद्धालुओं की सुविधा के निर्माण पर भारत द्वारा आज विशेष ध्यान दिया जा रहा है। कुशीनगर का विकास यूपी सरकार और केंद्र सरकार की प्राथमिकताओं में है। भगवान बुद्ध की जन्मस्थली लुम्बिनी यहां से बहुत दूर नहीं है।
टू मार्क दिस ओकेजन, द यूनियन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ टूरिज्म रिसेंटली इनॉग्रेटेड अ 2-डे कॉन्फ्रेंस टाइटल्ड Tourism in Buddhist Circuit, A Way Forward. The conference highlighted Buddhism in a broader way and gathered input from tourism stakeholders, scholars, and media, and utilized the same for chalking out the way forward to convert the circuit into an unforgettable experience for the visitors. India has a rich ancient Buddhist heritage with several important sites associated with the life of Lord Buddha. India, the land of Buddha, has tremendous potential to draw Buddhism followers and scholars across the globe. The Indian Buddhist heritage is of great importance to the followers of Buddhism. Further, Kushinagar is one of the major pilgrimage centers for Buddhism followers, and it is a place where Lord Buddha attained enlightenment. The ancient Mahaparinirvana temple is one of the most sacred shrines for Buddhists. Ramba Stupa, Kushinagar Museum, Sun Temple, Nirvana Stupa, among others, are some of the most important tourism attractions in Kushinagar. During the conference, Union Tourism Minister G. Kishan Reddy highlighted the Buddhist circuit around Kushinagar, Shastra Vasti, Kapila Vastu, that is being developed as a part of Swadeshi Darshan scheme. He also spoke about several Buddhist circuit projects that have been undertaken in other parts of the country, such as Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, which are near completion today. For the development of courses on Buddhism are given high priority through various specialized institutes in India, such as Central University of Tibetan Studies, Sarnath, the Central Institute of Buddhist Studies, Leh, and the Nava Nalanda Mahavirahana in Nalanda, Bihar, and the Central Institute of Himalayan Culture Studies in Arunachal Pradesh. The fully functional international airport at Kushinagar will not only boost tourism, but it will also boost the pilgrimage from Buddhist countries, as a huge number of followers of Lord Buddha will be able to visit this significant place. This is it in today's session. Thanks for watching.